First of all, I want to say that despite the fact that I've been away so long time, I've kept in touch with the ASMR community, but only as a watcher and not as a content creator. In the first months, I was a bit sad because as a content creator, I wasn't getting the attention and the support I was expecting. But then I just figured out that my content wasn't that good, and I should learn more and watch more different ASMR creators so I could get better ideas. And in second place, I should think more about having fun creating something that I really enjoy and don't get obsessed about views and subs. By the way, I have a new playlist on my channel called Tingles, and it's all about the ASMR contents that really inspired me to come back, and everyone should watch them because all of them have high quality content. For today's video, I will only do some inaudible and gibberish audio because it's my favorite kind of content. Hope you like it, and please send me your feedback for my next videos. I'll do any kind of ASMR content. Just ask me, and I'll do it. See ya, and enjoy the next part. Thank you.
Sometimes.
Sips, sips, sips.